The most obvious thing that I can see straight away is eye bags. They really make him look older and more tired.
What's caused his eye bags?
He's smoking, drinking, you know, late nights, that sort of thing. Also, some people, when you get older, the muscle becomes weaker and therefore they will get bulging as a result of all that.
How are you going to make Tony look younger?
It's a fairly standard procedure, lower eyelid surgery, which basically tries to reshape the eyelid and remove excess skin. And you can see that straight away he looks fresher and younger.
Thank you, Jan. Surinder, do come and examine these teeth.
What Tony's got here is a typical British smile. All the teeth are discoloured and of different colours. We've got broken teeth, we've got missing teeth, and if you were to travel anywhere in the world, you wouldn't need a passport, they'd just look at your teeth. Do you drink a lot of coffee?
Yeah.
With a lot of sugar?
Yeah.
Any fizzy drinks at all, or beer or things like that?
Oh yeah, plenty of beer.
Do you smoke at all?
20 a day.
So all of these things are actually working with the teeth and destroying them, basically. And not only that, we've got a beautiful fracture on the front tooth there. And how did you do that?
That's beer bottle tops, unfortunately.
Oh my God, okay. And how long ago was that?
Oh, about 3 years ago.
Okay, so the front tooth, we're going to do a crown and we're going to restore it and make it healthy. The rest of them, we're going to put some ceramic facings. That's almost like going to a nail bar and having some nice new false fingernails put on. So it'll look really beautiful, they'll be in the right position, and at the end we're going to end up giving you a lovely Hollywood smile.
Thank you, Surinder.
Thank you.
Andrew, I'm sure you can't wait to get your fingers into this hair.
It's a really difficult one. Let's have a look at it first, because it's trying to hide. So let's have a look. Let's let down these luscious, gorgeous locks. Not a great deal there. I mean, there's quite a bit at the back, but nothing happening through this area. And I think it's a paradox for men when their hair starts to thin. They tend to keep hold of it because it makes them feel younger. I think if they have it cropped off and reveal the balding areas, it's going to make them look older, when actually it's the reverse. The colour, well, what colour? Silver, kind of white, pubic-y type texture, cigarette staining as well, tobacco staining throughout that hair as well. It's all wrong, and we've got to do some dramatic changes.
So what can we do? I mean, what kind of style do you give someone who actually doesn't really have much hair on their head?
Well, for me, I've not got a great deal of choice. This hair has got to come off, Tony.